Hello. So, day 17 of Scrawlfest, and today's prompt is Peridot. I've done this little sketch, which I'm just going to lighten up with my kneaded eraser now. Brighter areas first. So this bit here. This side is, I think, a little bit, should be a little bit darker. I think I need to get that dry. Bear with me a sec. That has did a bit. Oh, I missed out a light bit. This bit here is quite light as well. It's like a darker green. It's way too vibrant. If I chuck a bit of this. Slightly smaller brush. Do not that bit. Oh dear, that light green is still. I need to dry that before I mess it up even more. That's better. Lift that back up. I think this side of the lower bit is similar sort of shade of green. and much darker. And again, a tiny bit of Payne's grey. Payne's grey. Just get that dry again. Here we go. Just want to give this bit a bit more texture. And I just need to paint this bottom a bit. I think this bit here needs to be a little bit darker. I'll dry that and then get some splatter and gouache out. There we go. I'm just going to make a bit of a background. Just paint the whole thing with water. Leave a tiny little edge. Paints. It wasn't wet down here. Just going to dry this. Okay, and I'm going to add some more paint splatter now that the pan's dry. More pronounced dots on there. Lift that up. I'm also going to a couple of little that didn't go very well. then I'll need a bit of white gouache. A mistake there. Go. I think I'm going to call that done. I'm just going to give this a... That's dry. Right, so let's get rid of this tape. Is Peridot. It was very fun. Hopefully you enjoyed watching. Thank you very much, and I will be back again soon with the next one.